Today, I'll be donating to FIFA streamers with zero viewers to help me build a new team. So this guy right now only has one viewer. That means if we weren't here, he'd have zero viewers. So we're going to donate to him and ask him what icon he's packed this year as the first player for our team. We're going to donate $4.20 to him. And the donation message is going to be, what icon have you packed this year? All right, let's hope it works. And if it doesn't, well, bye-bye to $4.20. Fingers crossed it pops up. Come on. It hasn't popped up. No, maybe he's checking his phone. Did he get it on his phone? I need to message him. Yo, did you get my donation?
I did get your donation, Pazjor. I just don't know how to look at it because I haven't seen the thing in the longest.
You know what? We're going to ask him regardless. What icon have you packed this year?
Oh, I got Jorginho.
Jorginho. You got Jorginho as an icon.
Or icons? I haven't packed any icons. I can show you my club.
All right, I guess we're using Jorginho. So I found Wilson here. His stream looks legit. He's got a great record right now in Foot Champ. So I'm going to donate $1 to see if it even works. Message is just going to be, please have an overlay. I can't even spell. All right, donation has been sent. Let's see what happens. Yo, it came up. It came up. All right, it works. He's not even reacting. But I'm going to donate to him $4.20. What icon have you packed this year? There we go. What icon have you packed this year? Tell me a cheap one.
Dude, thank you.
Answer the question.
What icon have I packed?
Thank you. Okay.
Cheap. None cheap. Out of a regular pack.
Cheap, 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 cheap.
I did pack this Maradona, so.
No! My accountant is not going to be happy with this idea.
Oh, I got a follow. Who's following me?
No! Somebody donated!
What did the donation say?
It just said donated.
No, no, no. It didn't say donate. I wouldn't donate and say donate.
Wait, I know who that is! I know who that is!
Shut the f up.
I follow him on TikTok.
Wow.
Okay, we got to send another. Can you see this?
Can you see this? I can see it. I can see it.
Okay, we'll send him $4.20. Actually, no. Yes. But it's going to be like an awareness thing. Best right back and left back in the world.
Tell me the best right back and left back in the world. Right now? Just say in chat. You wouldn't need to donate. Thank you for the $4.20, though.
We sent him another donation. I could have just said it in chat, but whatever.
Okay, so Trent?
I knew it. He had a fantastic game today against Chelsea.
Personally? I really like Alphonso Davies or Cancelo.
Canada. So we got Davies and Trent onto this team, and we're gonna have some chemistry here. All right, so I found Octopack. He's a streamer. He's got one viewer, and we're gonna ask him for his favorite Premier League club so we can get a goalie and two center backs. What is your favorite Premier League club? Hopefully Octopack has his overlays on. All right, it has been sent. Fingers crossed. It hasn't popped up yet. Don't tell me another person doesn't have their overlays on. Do you not have donation overlays on?
Do you have donation on overlays on? I do. You didn't donate, mate. Don't try it. Well, there it is. The hosts haven't had that much of the ball, but they're counting. Oh, you actually did donate. Yo, my first donation. Thank you very much, yo.
What team do you support in the Premier League? All right, let's see what he says. We're giving him another chance here.
What team do you... Man United, mate. Manchester United.
All right, well, we're going to use Varane and Harry Maguire. All right, so I found a streamer. He has 5 viewers, but that's still low enough. I can't seem to find anyone else, so hacks will do. I'm just going to say hi. I really feel like Mr. Beast donating $1. Oh, it came up.
Hey, thank you for the $1.
What midfielder do you hate the most?
Hey, thank you for the $4.20 donation. You know who I actually hate?
Okay.
I'm a Man U fan, so I will say that I do not like Gundogan.
All right, there we go. We got someone. I found this Canadian guy, and I'm going to ask him, Jonathan David or Robert Lewandowski? And I have a feeling he's not going to go with Lewandowski, but we'll see.
I can't believe I actually stayed here for a full minute. Nah, bro. Oh my god, man. She's donated 10 bucks, bro. Like, I appreciate it so much. But, like, bro, you don't have to donate to me. Thank you so much, man. Oh, Jonathan David, lad! Jonathan David all the way! Canadian mad lad, bro. Like, if we're being serious, it is Robert Lewandowski, but I'm Canadian, right? So...
Alright. Oh, we'll cut him some slack. Alright, this guy has a decent setup. He has 3 viewers, that's fine. I know it's not zero, but I'm getting a little desperate here. We're gonna send him $1, and we're gonna say, can you see this?
Pazur donated $1. Yeah, I did. Why did you donate $1?
Okay, you can see it, which means we need to do this quick. Best wingers. Wingers in the world today.
Chile.
The best wingers in the world right now?
He didn't react to the amount. That's fine. It's $4.20. What am I expecting?
Yeah, Wingming Son and $1 definitely up there.
All right, there we go. Those are our wingers. All right, so this is the final team. We did get 100 chem, which is already a W for this challenge, but the challenge isn't done yet. I put the entire squad from De Gea to Maradona on this wheel, and whatever player it lands on is the player we have to score with. But if I don't, I have to discard him. Please not De Gea. Please not De Gea. Please not De Gea. Gundogan. Gundogan. All right, that's doable. Let's see what we're working with. Eh. Gundogan. 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 Gundogan! No, what a save! Well done, good turn. Gundogan in the middle. One time finish. Let's go! I'm changing the challenge. I need to score a hat trick with him. Yup. 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 Yeah! Let's go! We did the challenge. We did score a hat trick with Gundogan in the last minute. And if you enjoyed this video, you'll enjoy me asking 11 strangers to help build my FIFA team right here.